At age 8, I thought that I should commit suicide. Why? Because I didn't have hope. So I tried to give up. At age 10, tried to drown myself in 6 inches or 15 centimeters of water. In my home, I told my dad I just wanted to relax. But really, I wanted to end my life. I had enough.
But it was so hard because people put me down. And I started believing that I was not good enough. I started believing that I was a failure. That I'd never ever be somebody who people would like or people would accept.